Ross, was that fight number five?
Yeah, fight number five, Lee, yeah.
Win number five? Fairly yeah. emphatic on the scorecards, 40-33 I think it was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But a bit closer than that, because...
It was, I mean, the score probably doesn't tell the tale of the tape, really. Obviously, there was a suspicious knockdown, whether it was really a knockdown. He come rushing in and I threw a shot and he ended up on the floor, but was it really a knockdown? He didn't look hurt and he got up and he was saying, "Oh, I'm not hurt, that one, I slipped," and all that. But to be honest, he probably did, but... And then he had a couple of points for holding. Maybe
that
one
was his problem.
Maybe one was deserved, but I thought maybe the first one got took a little bit early for him. So, yeah. But
he's unfortunate because he sometimes he can be a bit clumsy, can't he? And he holds, and it wasn't always the prettiest to watch. But we were just talking before, and we were thinking that he was going to try and box on your back feet, but he drags you into those walls, doesn't he?
He does. To be honest, I've watched a lot of people who fight him, and he makes. He drags people into wars and he makes people look. He can make people look a bit bad. I'll have to watch it back to see what I think. There was times when I boxed well, and there was a few times. There was times when I was up close and I was scrapping it out with him in the inside, but it wasn't clean. It wasn't nice to watch. But I got the win.
Yes, and like you say, on the scorecards again, really, really emphatic. But a really good, tough, hard fight that's going to stand you in good stead in the future, you know, for further down the line.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that was I said it in my local paper the week of this fight that it was going to be my toughest test to date.
Without a doubt.
And but I've come through it all right. And
because he's not a journeyman, even though he might be classed as that, he's not. He's just looking for a win wherever he can grab it,
yeah.
And he doesn't stop trying, does he?
No, he keeps coming and coming, doesn't he? But I felt like I was pushing him back a little bit at times as well. Like I normally see him push people back, but I felt like I was pushing him back a little bit as well.
Because he's big for the weight, isn't he?
Yeah, he's quite big, yeah, for the weight, yeah.
But you cope with it with ease. So 5-0, when's next, mate?
I don't know when's next. I got a little nick on my hand. I think it's just bruised, but the doctors have just said, get an x-ray. When the x-ray comes back clear, which they think it will, I'll be ready to go. Whatever they've given me will be lifted.
Well, it looks like we're going to be going into a bit of a closed season. There might be a few fights on the TV shows, but realistically, a lot of the small hall shows are going to close while the World Cup's on, so...
Yeah.
Hopefully I'll see you out sometime before the end of this year.
Yeah. Can you just get that in?
Of course you can, mate.
They're all my sponsors who helped me out with this camp. And hopefully for the rest of the year as well, while I'm boxing. So thanks for them all. And thanks for Steve Woods and VIP and all that for having me on again. Thanks to my team, Jimmy Egan's, and thanks to my team in Barrow as well and everyone who helped me.
All right, kiddo.
Yeah.
See you later, mate.
Thank you.
Take care.
Cheers,
Ross. Bye.
Bye.